We had 2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high powered powder acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers, also a quart of tequila, a quart of rum, a case of beer, a pint of raw ether, 2 dozen meters. Not that we needed all that for the trip, but once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it as far as